the job. You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen. There's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Robbie always said, don't show me the city, show me New York. Old underground tech. Without the Tinkerer, they were picked apart like vultures. I'll let Miles know we can put this stuff to better use. Armored truck getting robbed. Must be a Tuesday.
Get ready, Spider-Man! Here we go!
Try taking it.
Spider-Man! I got a gift for you!
Family vehicle when I call for one.
Hey, that's great business.
Won't give me with those whips!
Like a rideshare, but for robbers!
I'm sure the government run.
Spider-Man's over!
If you're looking for $2 bills, I think the back on 101st has some. That was too easy, guys. At least try to have a plan next time. Ain't that something? There. Now to submit and...
Peter! How you doing, son?
Robbie, hi! I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta get into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send it my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks. Perfect. Excuse me?
My grandma always talked about going here. She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
Well, look who's in the neighborhood!
Yo! We're just gonna say the same about you!
Spider-Man! You came!
take this on the road sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile.
Watching you take them down was something else. My knees hurt just watching you.
I can pop into the bodega for some sweet, sweet AC.
While that may be true, their ACs are cranked up to freezing, so you might want to bring it. How does it look? Was that good? If it's great, post it. If it's not, let it die.
Okay, you can send it to me.
The bodega beef. It was already a rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath. But when Tails had to deal with the bodega copying his success by using the exact same mascot, it stepped up to a whole nother level.
My suit is sandy in all the wrong places. Might be time for a change. Looks like one of Marco's memory crystals Miles told me about. I should check it out. Thought I'd see you guys again. Sand in my boots, in my gloves. This is a nightmare. Time to check out that crystal.
Someone's watching us, Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
Marco thought he was being watched. And who's Kimia? Hey, MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. I left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep. Yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit. Ugh. Worse than getting fired? Telling your girlfriend that you got fired.
In our house, traditional's always best. But that does not mean we're unwilling to experiment, everyone. Was that a good photo? Post it online.
Excuse me.
Here we go. Now, I'll admit, I first walked into his shop because of all the articles about his new flavors, but his traditional ones would have kept me coming back. Sometimes a classic is a classic for a reason.
Traffic was awful. Tin Man really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
You convinced me.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
Oh. You were so excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front-page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well. You'll be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold some Kariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about some Karya. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I haven't had time to clean.
Back room?
Yeah. I'm just gonna tidy up a bit. May mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat. And now I'm sinking. Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. Just need to find the time. Hey, so, have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Bummer that the teaching thing didn't work out. What's next, do you think?
I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you.
Hey, what's this?
Is all this May's stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while. Huh. I think that was in my bedroom. Why did she take a picture of that? Balance. What does that mean? I wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me. Ugh, adorable.
This place could use some candles. People put candles in bathrooms, right? Oh man. Hits you like a rogue wave sometimes. Still smells like May. Where was that hole again? Oh, May, the size of those glasses. Uncle Ben, looking good.
Was that?
What was what?
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just.
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
Point. I can't take too much on. Something's gotta give. I should go check on MJ.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
Oh,
Oh, doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you.
I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
That's new.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to.
Is that my old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah.
Where are we going? You'll see. Come on. Try to keep up.
You sure you're up for this?
Oh yeah, I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed Honors Calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. That must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent. It gave me awful nightmares.
A tank? Wow.
Experimental stuff.
That's intense. I'm really sorry, Harry. Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
Can neither confirm nor deny.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago. Oh.
Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation?
For the Young Entrepreneurs Competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning?
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
But we called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had to jimmy it. Shall we? The coast is clear. Come on. You sure the drive is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
What?
You said you were sure.
I was.
I mean, I am.
Why are you asking now?
Next up to bat is rookie all-star, number 12,
hold up.
Eric Monticelli.
It's right field, Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
Double. This guy is the real deal, folks. We're gonna see him around for a lot of years.
recent home stretch. Just aim it at something loud.
Rising to the occasion.
Bucket? Nah, too messy. Flash, get ready to be tackled.
Ayo! Yeah. That was a nice defensive play.
Nice. Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now? Hey, forgot to tell you I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World. Holy cow, that's perfect. Right? Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Get down. Did he see us? I don't think so. Split up. We'll meet back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble, Mayday.
You little punk. Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
I could really use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab. This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management. Gym, gym to locker. Easy. Path is clear. Time to move.
What was that?
Crap!
Hey!
Oh, I really wish I had backed this project up online.
It was definitely a kid. No such thing as the ghost of Midtown.
Heating vents. A spider's best friend. Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff? I'll admit to a little bit of hero worship here. Ran into MJ right after this. Couldn't decide between hey or hi, so I said, hi-yay. Harry and I climbed up a rusty 100-year-old fire escape to get this shot. Totally worth it. I know I put these under here somewhere. I should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out. I'll carry at the gym. Old backpack. Forgot I put that here. Gotta start keeping track of these things. I can't get away from this guy. Gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it. Just
He's already at the gym. Gotta hurry. Right field, Rick. Gotta move him away from that door. Rick.
Okay. Now, you can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
A ghost? Just a spider. Dude, I thought you got caught. We gotta grab that thumb drive and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym. It's all coming back. That was crazy.
Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Oh, let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you?
I'm so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and, I don't know, feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go.
Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Oh, well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. You always do, eventually.
What's the score?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker? Where do you think that security guard is?
Probably still in the east wing.
Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop.
Just let it go.
We can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team, and I'm a backup singer in Glee Club. He's gonna get away with it. Our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
Finally. Quick, get under there. Gotta get him back in that elevator.
I checked this floor 3 times already. This is a damn goose chase. Anybody in there? What's going on?
This isn't the right way. Gotta go back. What is this? How did you...
Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this, too?
Nope. Run.
Hey!
We're gonna get arrested!
Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like!
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
I just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police!
I called the cops! You're in trouble now!
Go! But hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught.
Wait, I keep forgetting. No.
Police, let's go!
Come on.
Hey, you the one who called us?
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere!
My guys are looking, but we need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, right field Rick. Whoa!
What have you actually seen?
Well, have you actually seen them? Not so much, but I've heard them.
How can you be sure there's more than one?
Shouldn't you be looking for them? They're probably getting away right now.
Let's take a breath, shall we? What?
Sometimes these things pop for no reason. Nice. Now I just have to distract this last guy.
Don't move. I'll be right back.
He's alone. Now for something I like to call the upside-down pickpocket.
These kids playing tricks. I got time for this
nice.
Nonsense.
That should put me right above him.
He's probably waiting up for me. They made some popcorn and that tea I like. But no.
Got it.
Yeah, who's that?
Now how am I supposed to get out of here? Good?
We gotta hide!
It's not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
Harry, what is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. Lots happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance. And I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is, a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.